Well, a number one smash from April of 08 turned out to be the Academy of Country Music's Single of the Year in 2009. It's also survey song number 16 on our parade of the biggest hits of the past 10 years. A lot of truth in the lyric to Trace Atkins' song, You're Gonna Miss This.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one-bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down, 'cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. 5 years later, working on the water heater, dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying, one kid's screaming, and she keeps apologizing. He says, they don't bother me, I've got two babies of my own, one's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna miss this.
Well, that's sure a pretty record, and a powerful message on life, too. Trace Atkins, one of his very best, called You're Gonna Miss This. It's survey song number 16 for the decade on the Country Top 60. And if there were ever any doubts that country music is about real life and real emotions, that song should dispel them. I'm Scott Annan, and what do Chevrolet dealerships, John Deere tractors, the San Antonio Spurs, and team roping competitions all have in common? Well, they happen to be favorite things in the life of the next superstar in our survey. And we'll find out who it is when we come back.